The world is amazing, even more amazing than Darwin knew. And the more we discover, the more petty our little private beliefs seem. Does Darwinism leave a gaping hole where religion once was? No, rather it opens our minds to a world of majesty, the real magic all around us. Not based on uncertain faith, but sound science. In this handful of soil, there are about 25 billion bacteria. That's four times the entire human population of the planet. We humans and the animals we can actually see are a tiny fraction of life on Earth. In the perspective of the universe, the vastness of the universe and of geological time, we are insignificant. Some people find that thought disturbing, even frightening. Like Darwin, I find the reality thrilling.